Hello everybody, welcome back to Ziggy Plays, the Tower of Deadly Monsters! I called it the Deadly Tower of Monsters last time. No, it's the Tower of Deadly Monsters. We're gonna keep playing. We're playing a Scarlet, our Barbarella knockoff. And we're climbing the tower, fighting all sorts of crazy looking monsters.
Air teleport usage. Oh. Jump. While in the air, use teleport. Quickly return to upper floor.
Oh, sweet. Air teleport, left bumper. I pick it up. Oh god. Terrifying. That's sweet, we got a new power. Oh god, the ink does damage. Get out of here. Force push! Oh! Not what I wanted to do. My butt kicked. Whew. I guess my question is, if I go down here, I get back up. Oh god. Got all sorts of ants down here? Things. What is this area? It's terrifying. There's like lava over here. We did it. We got a gold cog. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those yet. Hopefully something cool though. Oh, we can take this back up? Cool. Oh, I should have stayed on that. It's much faster to get around this way. Yeah, it's like I'm playing Zelda. The roll is the best tactic. As it is in every game that the roll exists in. Goddamn giant crabs. Proton blasts, fool.
Some people thought it was odd that a simple wooden cage would have such an elaborate high-tech lock. But hey, if a Gravorian ever traveled to Earth, I'm sure they'd think a lot of our stuff is weird too.
What's due to this lock here? Alright. I don't know. A little confused here. Well, we got a silver cog. Interesting. Nothing I can do here? Well, I guess we'll try to find our way back up. Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! Man, sometimes I want to be a cool space lady. What was that? Oh, it was the aim down weapon. Nah, I'm good. We'll do that later. I love the music, too. Very adventure. Let's do things and be exciting. Making sure there's nothing down there that I missed. Alright, let's keep going. Up the tower. Tower foundations. Alright, we already did this. Oh god. Shit. What are these guardrails for? Oh god.
Oh, you don't want to miss a single minute of this scene. The nuclear ends. Hey, we need to remind the audience our heroes are climbing a tower. So I needed something that would stick to walls. Originally, we had these web-footed ones.
So we can parry attacks. Oh, God.
Very scary. And then I left some cake out in my trailer, and it was crawling with ants in the morning. And that's when it hit me. What is the most obnoxious thing in the world?
We did it. Attack immediately after parry to execute a powerful kick attack. Oh man, the mechanics just keep getting deeper. Oh god. Oh Jesus. I was trying to do my sweet parry attack there, it didn't work. Okay, what is this? Upgrade weapon. Okay. Ray gun becomes longer and also shoots longer rays. Shave a few seconds off your enemy's life. Okay, we can more balls on your baton? Now at the pointy end. Well, let's do space baton and let's upgrade the, because you only have one golden cog, the ray gun. The revolver, here it is. Dope. And we have more balls on our baton. That's exactly what I wanted in an upgrade. I don't want to say anything about it, but it looks like that baton may or may not be like, what the fuck happened there? What was that? To go back and post a look at that one. That was bizarre. Alright, we played as a lot of Scarlet. God damn it. Let's go back to Dick Super Speed. I can't remember his name. Greetings, human. Do you know what these glass huts are here for? I slept inside one of these glass huts once and I woke up a week later. That's not good. Poor monkey man. Okay, so we got everything here. Going. It's all down, so we're going up. What is that? Is that robot head?
This
what?
Head belonged to my co-pilot Robot.
His name was Robot?
Loyal companion in the galaxy.
That's not good.
Dick. Malfunction. Dick. Malfunction.
These Gravorians will pay dearly for this, my friend.
Get him some Viagra, quick!
Now, what's a space adventure film without a trusty robot sidekick, huh? Am I right? In the original draft, we had Dick and Scarlet team up with an alien from the planet's surface. You know the type, pointy ears, wise,
and
emotionalist. But then we came to our senses and realized that a giant tin can robot's way cooler. Besides, everybody was doing the alien thing back then. You know me, I'd rather be a trailblazer.
Alright. So we got another elevator here. I'm a little scared that there's gonna be so much, like, opportunity for places to go that I'm not actually gonna know which direction is the right way. I forgot some gold down there. This is a checkpoint. I got a new gun? The Tesla gun. Choose your equip the weapons of the armory. Alright. Sparky, we're gonna change to the revolver. We also have checkpoint near an acrophobic. We're fine, don't even worry about it. I'm gonna go back this direction though. We didn't do this. It's like a sandworm from Beetlejuice. Oh, is there nothing here? No, there's something here. Golden cog is what? Get up here with our baton, our sweet bald baton. Rail B baton. Acrophobic 8. Climbed up here because I saw something shiny on the side of the tower. Oh no. But I'm too afraid to look over the edge. Oh no. would be so powerful.
The insurance company made us install those safety guards after our actors fell off the set one too many times. Granted, they kept falling off even with the rails, but thanks to how the contract was laid out, we were no longer liable for their injuries.
Sweet. Just the way you want it. What's this? Oh yeah, upgrades. Oh, I guess we can't upgrade to level 2 quite yet. How do you get through these? How do I get through these?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I guess it's time to talk about the elephant in the room.
Okay, is that the...
Why on earth does this crazy film have title cards on screen when people are talking? You're thinking that, aren't you?
Oh, God.
I know you are. I would be, too.
What's going on here? I'm dancing.
We had thought about making it a silent film at one point, so we shot a lot of scenes up close like this with the dialogue written out for the audience to read. Well, when we swapped over to making a talkie, well, we just decided to keep on going rather than reshooting all those scenes.
That makes sense, I guess. I want to end this area, and I don't know how. The world is not letting me in. How do I talk to you? Okay, all this guy has is force push. I think he's worse than What's-Her-Face. Let's go. Why can't I go in here? I can't use the thing anymore. Okay, that worked. Does one not work anymore? There we go. Maybe Scarlet. She's cooler. Yeah, I guess we're gonna keep going up. Pew pew pew. Gotta find our robot though. Robot. Gotta collect every piece of gold that ever existed. Oh jeez. Alright. Ow. Got him. His ass. Oh God, it's a beholder. God. More enemies. So many of them. Oh, we got him. No problem. Oh, geez. What are they? It's too good. Too strong. Alright, up we go. Never stops. Get him out of there.
Ah, the best part about being in showbiz. Craft services. It's like
what?
Never-ending supply of free food all day long. I never had to pay
what
for
are those?
A single meal.
Oh God, the lizard men, the
hey,
alligator
Patrick,
boys.
I notice you guys don't do that here in your studio. You should talk to your boss. Maybe even just a bagel station.
Yeah, Wilhelm screamed. That's great. Door to the engine room? Why is there an engine room on this tower? You guys are cute. Too bad you must die. Alright, let's keep going. Oh god, pterodactyls. Anything but.
Ha
him.
That nitpicking science community also complained about these Terra whatever's breathing fire. Like there's fossil evidence of dinosaurs not ever shooting fireballs.
This is a valid point.
It's not like
who
I
knows,
them
they might have
neck frills or had them spit poison or anything ridiculous like that.
Wait, why didn't they spit poison? You have to explain this to me. Alright, in we go. This is the armory? This is the armory. We'll go to the weapons we got. Morningstar? Oh, it's badass. I love it. Dope. I'm ready. Let's bash some monster heads in. Oh no, he's a slave working monkey. Please stay back, human. I must keep this wheel turning. I don't know why. If I stop, the tower will be destroyed. Stop him. Can't stop him. I will take my brother's place when he collapses in another day. Another will take my place one day.
As luck would have it, the next lot to ours was filming some horror movie set in Transylvania.
Sweet. Can't afford this one. Your glorified taser now with more oomph. Nicola's dream, let's do it.
So we signed a soft contract with them to use their set after they wrap for the day. And by that I mean we kind of snuck in and filmed it real quick when no one was looking. Had my assistant Phyllis keep a lookout for the security guard.
Keep it low budget, man. Love my sweet mace. Well, we have a special move for like rolling and attacking. Okay, so we have more bricks there we can't do. Oh god. Oh, it's so strong! Too powerful. Bam. Smash them to bits. Can't let them live. His dodge was so good. Shoot them all. Oh god. Low on health. That looks like a place I'm supposed to jump from. Should we do it? I think we should. Let's go! No!
Hey, now what's going on?
Oops. I didn't have any boost left when I hit... Alright. Let's try again. Sweet.
Oh, no, Patrick! You got the wrong footage again. That character's not supposed to die in this scene.
I love it. I love you just smack the ground. It's like, poof. You're dead. It's over. Alright, one more. This time we'll actually stop before we hit the ground, maybe. Oh man. Cool. Now how do we get back up? Oh, maybe I can use the Tesla gun for this? Alright, Tesla balls, right? God damn it. Doesn't work. Okay, can we teleport to a place? Teleport here. I don't know how high up that is. Oh, it's right here. Sweet. Totally worked. Oh god. Oh, that was dope! Yeah, they hit each other midair. Suck it! Oh gosh. Back it up! Rock 'em all! Oh god! There we go. So easy to kill. Oh god, I forgot about the enemies from below. Kick their butts! HP. Oh, wrecked. Don't shoot your laser arrows at me. Shoot your monkey butt right out of there. Okay, it's a switch character spot. Anything cool? No. Alright, on we go. Big geodesic dome over there.
Originally, we shot this scene with Scarlet using the landmines, but then I came to my senses and we reshot with Dick. I mean, a woman using high explosives? This may be a science fiction, but we have to keep things at least somewhat believable. Hey, most days, the effects team really nailed it. Dinosaurs, saucers, hey, you name it. But these, deflating rock, boulder, cubes, not their best work. Just looks kind of odd, if you ask me, like giant whoopee cushions. They said they could add some debris and explosions or two afterwards. And then we ran out of budget. Well, to be fair, we ran out of budget several times, but still, I lost a lot of sleep over these rocks.
Oh god! Air teleport. Oh god, air teleport again. We can make this. I don't know if we're supposed to, but we can. Oh god. What? This is not the direction I flew at all. We can do it. God damn it. Close. God damn it. It's hard to aim. Go, 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 go. Yeah, we got it. Yeah. Woo. So that makes me wonder if the roll jump is supposed to be deliberate or not. Okay. We can do this. Oh god. God damn it. Yeah, alright. no idea if it was. But it works out. Cool. Do we do everything we need to do here? Bum 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 bum. Guess so. I'm supposed to be jumping off somewhere here? What's the plan here? Oh, I know. Okay, so we go here. We teleport back to this spot. We have our mines now. There's a spot super early on, too, that we need to go back to. Alright, let's do it. Oh, God. Woo! That was close. Ow, flaming logs. Alright, let's do this stuff down here.
Even though we created these conveyor belts for Stacy's character, Jonathan was always trying to run across them to no avail. I probably should have told him that we slowed the belt down whenever Scarlet runs across, but I got a real kick out of watching him try.
I'm gonna do it. No! They've got me. They were smarter than I am. Jonathan, you can do it! I believe. Oh, we totally can make it. So hard. All right, we give up. We'll have to go back with Stacy then. It shouldn't be hard because I think there's a... Oh God. Okay, go back here. There's a character switcher over here somewhere. Gotta get this Metroidvania stuff down. Whoa. Sorry. Oh God. Right, we did it.
Bam and bam. Now here's some real action.
Okay.
Nothing
oh, come
like
on.
An adrenaline boost to get our hero to really start wailing on those monsters. We were unsure how to represent a surge of adrenaline at first, but I think we nailed it.
Okay, we gotta come back with Stacy
yep.
here.
Definitely nailed it.
Alright. Oh God, that was closer than I would have liked it to be. Alright. Woo! Close. What? You said that Stacy were supposed to be able to walk across these. Did you lie to me, game? What the? I've been rused. What? All right, well that worked. I didn't mean for it to work, but I guess that works. God damn it. Whoa, Jesus. It's a little disorienting. All right, let's go down here. Took a little too long for me to switch camera angles there. Anything up here? Anything? No? How about down here? No, nothing? Alright. What I do want to do, before we move too much further, and also I don't know how long this video's been going on, because, it's been obscured. Oh, I think this is about it. Well, there's a couple things I want to do, so we'll go try to figure those out. Well, I'll get to a place where I can do them, and then we'll start the next episode, but, you know, thank you everybody for watching. If you enjoyed the content, let me know. You're all awesome, and I hope to see you guys all in the next episode.